we're in store for another hot and steamy Saturday afternoon here across central Mississippi, even warmer than what we saw yesterday. I'm expecting highs to get into the upper 90s for today. However, if you live across south Mississippi, you could see a cooling shower or thunderstorm. In fact, we already have some heavy showers and storms now ongoing from Natchez over towards Brookhaven, down towards Macomb and Osaka there along Highway 84 and Interstate 55. I do expect the greatest chance of rain to remain across south Mississippi, although I can't rule out one or two storms across the Jackson metro area as high pressure will begin to take control over our forecast, and that means warmer temperatures into early next week. High temperatures will be remaining in the upper 90s for the next two or three days. So until further notice, high temperatures in that 94 to 97 degree range with real field temperatures in the hottest part of the afternoon from 2 to 7 p.m. approaching 110 degrees in some locations. So that's very dangerous heat. If you don't have to be outside during the hottest time of the day, try to find a cool place to stay. You can always follow the latest updates there at WAPT.com/weather. For today, high temperatures, upper 90s, 96 degrees with just a few passing clouds, although the thunderstorms will be ongoing across south Mississippi. For tonight, mostly clear and quiet, 72 for the low. And there you see in the 7-day forecast, upper 90s will be remaining with us for the next 3 days or so. High temperatures on Sunday and Monday, 97 degrees both days. Very isolated rain chances for the latter half of the weekend, but then isolated rain chances return for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday as high temperatures slowly drop back down into the middle 90s. This has been a look at your forecast here on WAPT.com.